Good evening. Let's get into this. If you're watching this on YouTube, please think about liking and subscribing. And if you're watching on Twitch, please give me a follow. Okay, so time to get into the Moonrise. Trying to get some supplies so I can hopefully get full rest.
Don't be shy. Have a gander at the finest stock.
Any planted? Come on, I really need some food. Camp supplies.
Isabel said we ought to sit tight for the time being. Wait until we hear back from Jahira. I know she's right, but I can't wait to get moving.
No, he doesn't, Alex.
I'll be here if you need anything else.
Of the rest.
Thank you.
Just another crate.
Don't be shy. Have a gander at the finest stop.
Yes? I'm sure you would.
Nothing.
Nah, if you're done.
Anything? My store's always open to you. Just make sure you give Ketherick a few knocks for me, yeah? Pleasure.
Okay.
Premium trinkets and doodahs.
Right, halfway there. Just have to have my fingers crossed. Jesus.
Poor Shadowheart. The gods are nothing if...
unshackled from shadows. She will rise in moonlit glory and carve a path of brightness to the accursed one's second death. So saith the wise Alondo. That beacon of angelic wrath has taken the fight to Catherick on the rooftop. In the first line of defense. But storming the tower won't be easy. And if we wait too long. For now, though, he's on the back foot for the. This is it. The spearhead moment. You brought us this far. So how shall we proceed? If you're hunting one target among many, the key is to ice. My Harpers and I will be the noose that Floric left some of her flaming fist. They'll scout the prisons and the barracks below. Say the word, and we're off. I'm touched, but I'm already spoken for. Godspeed. You seem to be the... At the ready, Harpers! The time has come.
It's a grim... But the way I hear it, the fighting's not done yet. You need to resupply.
No shit. Come on, come on, come on. Food. Okay. There we go. Okay, that's exactly what I need. Okay. Someone stole them here. Hey.
Dame Aelin has unleashed on this place.
What's on your mind?
Okay, that's much better. So I want to go up.
You dare show yourself here after all you've done? You have betrayed me. You have betrayed General. And for what? These Harpers. Moonrise will be their tomb. And in death, you will all serve the Absolute. Like a kitten roaring. Boys?
Oh, Karlak.
Over there.
Okay.
strip your bones clean.
Not what I wanted to do. Start AOE attack. That'll do it. I'll do something about this throne. fuck, that wasn't Carlo, was it? Oh, you got two. God, I wish I knew how to clear the bloody way. This light.
Thank you.
Well, that might have been a mistake. Where is it?
Thank you.
I'm redoing this.
What's next?
This is telekinesis.
Thank you.
Hey! Thanks for the follow, mate. I am gonna hit partner. So, yeah, I'm just doing this as a hobby, so I don't plan on doing it full time. But, yeah. I don't know. It's hard to, like, I guess I'll take subscribers, but. Maybe if I can afford it. Sorry, I meant maybe if I could afford it, but it's unlikely I'll do anything special. Dude, my mortgage is too expensive for me to do a giveaway. Nice bonus.
Thank you. on me.
Oh, shit. No one in the rafters yet? No. Damn it. Nice.
Step to it.
have two left.
Me on the go.
Oh, Jesus, where did they come from? Oh, I only hit them for one. Oh, I thought this dude had missed his step. Surprised.
Close ranks.
Oh. shit. Who's the asshole that cast? shit, I didn't realize.
It might be useful.
How the hell do I get down now? Oh.
Let's get going.
Just tell me what you need. Lady.
Right, that's stuck and wait, I got plenty of gold.
What have you done? What have you done to me?
I
You've come this far. You've stripped your enemy of his advantage. Why would you show mercy now? And you will decide. You who have begged, stolen, killed, same as I think not, true soul. The prison. You've had it all this time, you worm. You will bow before me. And if you will not bow, you will break.
Nah, mate.
You.
How good it is to see you again, Ketherick. At last you found a godmaster that suits you, it seems.
Halen, the thief. You stole Isabel from me, and now you think you'll take my life in the bargain?
You dare to speak her name? After your crimes, innumerable, you would evoke her before me!
Enough. This ends here and now, at last.
He will crumble at the power of your touch. Give him all you have.
With pleasure. Going for another one? No.
Soldiers!
There's gotta be some AoE stuff I can do. Focus on the asshole. Jesus, they're just ripping into Gale.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Focus your attack, soldiers.
Come on, can't stay idle.
My lord beckons me. You must return to your prison, and my daughter must be reclaimed.
Your daughter? Isabel.
Yo, what the hell is that?
Begun.
Whoa, what the hell?
No choice but to follow. What's on your mind?
For me. Anything of use?
Hmm.
tank just yet. I'm gonna go get that parasite from downstairs first. Oh! So this.
The hole yawns back at you, impossibly wide. A single tentacle burrowed through stone. This must be where they harvest the tadpoles. We're close to the source of the infections.
of this, sitting beneath moonrise. For how long? And how deep does it go?
Tread carefully. We are very close to the source of the Absolute now. That telepathic storm has become a tempest. My guess.
How many true souls have passed through this place?
On the Absolute's behalf? Well, then
idiot, Wade.
All of this, sitting beneath moonrise.
Tread carefully. We are very close to the source of the Absolute now. That telepathic storm has become a tempest.
Ooh, the stench. I wonder how many pilgrimages to Moonrise ended down here. This lake of blood.
No will sparks behind his eyes. His mind has been hot.
You could kill it, end its miserable life, and you could take advantage of its vulnerability and plunder what's left of its hollow mind for anything that could serve.
No, sorry. Here. Pardon. Of one mind.
With a lurch, you realize he means the intellect devourers. Here, the brains are harvested, made part of the hive.
Chop, chop. Help them. Ma, down, deep. One of three. One of three.
An offering from Moonrise Towers.
Thank you. Prepare the march. My chosen.
Bring death. General Thorm was attacked. The order to evacuate given. You should not be here. I conclude you are one of the attackers. Trying to pull rank. And yet not a word. I shall present your bones to General.
Fucker.
fancy their chances.
Mind flayers and civilians, side by side. This must be where they infect and transfer.
The device releases a stream of fragmented memories and emotions. All that remains of the pod inhabitant's former self. Your lungs burn. Desperation, pain, terror. Cultists raided his village. He was the sole survivor. A man's voice cries out through the thick smoke. Raven Guard, you call, but the clang of swords and spell shouts of attacking drow are your only You see the streets of Baldur's Gate, the emblem of the flaming fist. Martial drills and courtly dances. You feel the courage of a soldier who became a commander, and the intelligence of a commander who became a duke. Raven Guard was here, in this pod not long ago. Amusement, curiosity, fascination. He believed the horrors of Moonrise to be a fleeting dream that fade on waking. This pod pulsates with the angry memories of Raven Guard's search officer, Manip Shurga. She laments her failure to locate him. Desperation, pain, terror. Cultists raided his village. Your lungs burn with the dry heat of the fires raging about you. The pain is not enough to diminish your swing. One goblin after another falls to your blade. A man's voice cries out through the thick smoke. Raven Guard, you call, but the clang of swords and spell shouts of attacking drow are your only reply. The device does not react to your presence. Courage, conviction, defiance. Even as her organs began to dissolve, she believed she could resist.
A chance.
The device does not react to your presence. You remember the shattered windows of Alterel's High Cathedral, the burning black sky of Avernus beyond. In its horror, the blood war unites you. Tiefling, dwarf, and elf alike huddle behind the shields of your paladin order, waiting for salvation. But when it comes, disunity, the returned city casts your people out, the devils who drag them down to hell. In the end, it is not your paladin oath that is broken. It is your faith itself. Delirium, mania, laughter. His mind broke before the end, and he was laughing uncontrollably as the skin fell from his face.
Children, look away. Me.
tadpoles, but empty of tadpoles. Unusual. Harvesting all the larvae indicates they are getting ready for something
big. Is that Mazora inside?
By Grazit's cock, it's about time you came! Thought you'd have figured it out by now. Enough sniffing up.
Do it, and I'll let Will off his leash.
Your eyes turn to the control panel next to the controls that open to your tadpole's command. To your authority. The symbol's meaning comes into focus. Annihilate. You decipher the symbol. It's an illithid sigil, meaning unleash.
Good work. I'd give you as for the pact. Clause Z, section 13. If the Soulbinder consents to separation...
You're a disgust...
...ignorant thing. It's always the terms and conditions that get you. Oh, don't be so hard. Right, but don't you fret. If you survive... Oh, and ask Will how we met. I've loosened it.
Children, look away.
Brine pools, but empty of tadpoles.
By Grazit's cock, it's about time you came! Go on and gloat. All done? Good. Now, enough sniffing around and get me out of this thing. Incredible. You... Fine. Clause F, section 9. Soul by now.
Your eyes turn to the control panel. The controls are open to your tadpole's command.
The symbol's meaning comes into focus. Annihilate. You decipher the symbol. It's an illithid sigil, meaning un...
Good work. As for the pact. Clause Z, sec... Ignorant thing. It's not going to happen. Right, but don't you fret. If you... Oh!
Discern, faithful. We depart.
Death. Embrace death. Become death. You.
true souls have passed through this place. Is anyone else's tadpole squirming around a lot more than usual?
Mine too. It's excited by something down here. The Absolute is behind this door.
You said it was under control.
It isn't you I answer to, Gortash.
Motherfucker! Gortash!
Oh, the general voice. Is this where we salute?
Salute, yes. With cleavers through his blood-starved flesh. How it crawls with failure. Like flies on lick-wet carrion.
You forget yourself, Auron. I have played my part.
You've built an army for our masters, true enough. But what of the astral prism? A rogue true soul flaunting it under your nose all this time, and you ran from him.
Sure that they would follow and deliver it into my hands here. If you would cease these distractions.
The distractions have been yours, Ketherick. Perhaps we never should have dug your daughter up. So you haven't lost your edge. But you're still not as sharp as Orin, I wager. The Slayer against the Undying One. That'd be fun to see.
His crypt breath sings to my sinews. Again, 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 again! He must lead the murder march to Baldur's grave.
If the weapon is truly in your grasp, Ketherick, might I suggest closing your fist? Orin and I can wait for you no longer. The plan proceeds. We're going to the city, and we expect you to follow. Army and the weapon in tow. The Edict of Bane!
The Lash of Baal! One of the cruelest and most powerful creatures in existence, enslaved by mere mortals.
Look at that crown. It radiates with power unlike, but I can't. This is it. I must do as Mistra commands. What choice do I have? More than just a goddess counts of my courage. Whole worlds hang in my... To end it? To struggle on?
There we are. It wouldn't do to fight in front of our guest. Behold, Duke Ravengard. The Absolute.
Who'll preserve us?
You wag your word flap in vain, Alderling. Once the worm holds the whip, your shredded flesh will serve us.
Now, It's really time we were going. We will empty this place and begin the march. You may catch up with the army once you've retrieved the weapon. And Ketherick, do try not to sulk. You're supposed to be the fearsome general come to conquer the city. And I am the hero who will save it.
It is time, faithful ones. March on Baldur's Gate. We go to prepare the way.
Predicted. What is it? You could have run away. Abscond. But the lure of one's destiny is perhaps you hope to learn your place in history before you are erased from it. A bright flash of clarity before the snuffing out. Your place is to die, so let us speak plain. My Lord Merkel gave me the one thing I desire. My daughter's life returned. For that, he asked that I serve as his chosen. Join Orin and Gort. He's never had. I have fought great wars before, in the service of other gods, and you are all that stands between me and my destiny. I will kill you now, and then I will raise you as my servant. Yes. Join the army of the dead, true soul.
Can't get at him as long as the Night Sword's caged.
Tactical.
Next.
attack, soldiers!
Nice.
What a fool you are. You cannot kill me. I am eternal. Merkel, Lord of Bones, I am here. I am ready. I am yours.
You dare end one who belongs to me. I am the smile of the world-cleansed skull. I am the regrets of those who remain, and the restlessness of those who are gone.
mistress silken dresses.
Not fair.
You wear a face to match your soul.
Oh, why'd you push Shadowheart off?
Oh.
cannot take me. I am its master. My lord, hear me. Nothing. I am forsaken.
Pathetic.
Go on.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. I'll feel that one later.
In death, the body is cooling, but energy radiates from the stone.
Remarkable, truly. And now the picture comes together. The Absolute is neither God nor man. It is the Elder Brain you saw. Held here. The crown's markings suggest it was forged in Netherrealm, an ancient empire whose mastery... It is a crown of domination. The stones were taken from its crest. They are Netherstones. The crown's Netherese magic must be the true source of the parasite's abilities, and it must be the reason nobody could hear... If the crown can do this to the parasite...
Netherese? These chosen are powerful indeed to have such magic in their command.
One of them I know, Lord Enver Gortash, an arms dealer and a slaver. The other is a mystery to me. But the way she spoke, Ketherick was a follower of Merkel, which means the Absolute is a front for the gods of death, and our enemies are the chosen of the dead three. Bane, Baal, and Merkel. The tyrant, the assassin, and the necromancer. They are known to pick from their most devout followers, a chosen. Each one alone would, but working together, I dare not imagine what they might achieve. We prepare for the fight of our lives. The army of the Absolute within the city. An elder brain, brimming with power. An order the Death Gods chosen are on the cusp. We must wrest control of the brain from the chosen before that happens. Our chances of success are slim, but I will be your shield. But and when the chance comes to strike, you must take it.
My faith will guide me.
You saw Gortash, didn't you? What the fuck was he doing down there? Is all of this because of him? The tadpole, the absolute. How? I'd never have protected a Baneite even a decade ago. He gave me away to Zariel without a second thought. He has to die. And I'm gonna be the one who kills him! He can't get away with what he's done.
Is he dead?
Never a dull moment.
Nathaniel?
I wish we could stay and see what this place will be like without the shadows. I bet it's beautiful. He got his claws into me early. One of my mates got wind of a bit of work, God. He took one look at me. I kept him safe. I respected him. The whole thing with Zauriel happened so fast. I had no idea what had gone down until it was over. Zauriel laughed. Said she paid him well for my services. He was right. Sometimes I wish he...
What's it like in there?
I can't help but feel like I've been fumbling in the dark for too long.
The crown!
Netherese magic. Most Netherese artifacts contain only the faintest amount of their former power. I can't fathom how such a wonder survived. Surely everything of its ilk was destroyed along with Netheril itself, but that crown sits on our gargantuan elder brain bent on destroying us. We need to learn more about what we saw. And art, as luck would have it, we'll soon find ourselves near one of the finest book collections this side of Candlekeep. Sorcerer Sundries. I need to go there and learn all I can.
Ha! Sorcerer Sundries is no mere trading.
Their collection of rare tomes is un...
You'll have to forgive my eagerness, but if my...
The shadows yet fester. There are depths. Do illithids possess souls? Where matters of balance, I shall ask yet again.
Do illithids possess souls?
No. Nor canst thou count mind flesh. Yet, the three amass a flock without souls, yet to what end? Until such time, be availed of my services. Yes, Bane, once judged, ascended, then the alliance is reforged, mortal. The plains thus know.
Aelin! Isabel! My love! You are dead! I dreamt every night that you'd come back to me. That somehow it was all a nightmare Dawn would undo.
I had no dreams at all. Nothing but darkness. And when I woke,
his soul was poisoned by the god of death. But for all his sins,
I will be.
In this moment.
Ah, there you are. This is Aelin. Aelin, this is.
Oh, but we have met. This is the soldier that freed.
They watched my boot crush the very brain of villainy. And
may he rest in peace. I have more to thank you for than I knew. And we have much to discuss. Perhaps we could join you in your camp? We look forward to it.
You there, Sharon. By the fires of your camp's hearth,
I'll be ready. Whatever you have to say had better be.
Now you will leave us. We must take succor in one another's bodies.
Aelin!
I had to look after him. Without him, I wouldn't have lasted long. When Duke Elton formed the Flaming Fist, you saved Thaniel. It's safe to say, you'd have been recruited in an instant. Of course, I have no idea what life is, but I've seen the respect he inspires in the Flaming Fist. I hope you can save Duke Ravengard. For the good of Baldur's. Thank you. Besides, Thaniel should have someone here when he wakes up. It's the least I can do. You too, my friend. Thank you.
You'd make a fine fist.
Thaniel rests well. He's healing very rapidly. Now that Oliver has... I knew I could put my faith in you. If only we had met sooner. I can't say for certain, but we'll see it come to pass long before this place recedes behind us. Don't worry. All is at no more than my right hand can absorb my left. Oliver is once the curse is lifted, they can stand as one, or I hope they will remain as a pair. It will be good for them both. Still, I would like to return here someday. See Thaniel and Oliver again. I have. Anyway, once the curse is lifted, nature can take its course without me. I belong at your side. And I'm glad to be had. Glad to be with you.
I wouldn't have lasted long.
You're here. Good. Me? Oh, I'm fine. I'm just worried. I've been trying to cheer them up. We're writing a song together. Maybe. I'd love to put on a show just for them. I need another bard. Maybe I'll find one in the city. Why, yes. Once Alfir is done with this song, we will be...
So I can't go back down. Not a big deal.
Gods be damned. With that parasite in his... Should Baldur's Gate fall to the... We're not just fighting for our cure. We're fighting for my father. We're fighting for the gate. We're fighting for all of Faerun. Worm's Rock Fortress. All travelers to... It serves as headquarters for the Flaming Fist. The Absolute's armies on the march. Gods forbid a tadpole Grand Duke throw up. Orin, I'd never heard tell of. But Gortash, I know. Or no of, more precise. A bit player with dreams of elite. I don't remember much beyond that. But where these chosen are concerned, I have a suspicion we're about to know more than we'd like. Yes, but first, a question. If your home were under siege, what would you sacrifice to save it? As would I. I was 17. Father, older rape. That's when the cult of the dragon made its move. A religion devoted to conjuring the most evil of... A 10 day after Father left, I heard a whisper as I slept. Duskhawk Hill, the Queen of Chaos awakened. I grabbed a rapier and set out. There wasn't a... There they were.
Your head tingles. Will wants to show you what happened. In the looming shadow of the mount, 5 groups of 5 figures. Atop each totem, a dragon's head is carved. And a massive orb held in its mouth. The cultists, there is a crack of thunder, a gust of wind, and a dragon's white head appears in the... As the maelstrom howls, Mizora's lips press to your ear. She will dis...
She read the terms while 2 devils stood witness. And I said yes. 1 soul for 1. She didn't. She came... Tiamat made a play for power. Zariel had other plans. That was the another pet added to her warlock menagerie. I had Mizora at my side, and the archdevil Zariel guided out. I burned with the fires of Avernus. The cultists choked on our poisons and burned from our flames. When we were done, my soul was bound, and my lips were sealed. It is the one scar I ever bore. You were right, of course. The new eye is a sending stone, courtesy of Mizora. I could flee to the spine of the world,
for the depths of the lower dark, and still never he returned to an unsuspecting city and away. I tried to tell him the truth, but my mouth couldn't form the words. I showed him my stone eye. After, he said only one word. I don't know that it was brave. I just know that I understand. No, he did the only thing he could. In his eyes, and Grand Duke Ravenguard suffers neither. The better question is, did he ever...
I never saw myself as a... I was always more of a lurker-in, historically. Cazador, sired Sevenspawn. He always insisted we were a family, even when he... I was one of his first. Some of the others came years later. Now that I...
Soldier.
The shadows are losing their grip on these lands. I'm sorry. It might be...
The curse is broken and the shadow...
It is over where I am concerned.
It is through conflict that we... Yet I do not recommend... The next resolution may not end in her favor.
Rather a good thing here. A welcome change to gift this land a sliver of hope amongst so much despair. I've no doubt she. As for Elminster.
I guess I can take care of myself.
Copper for your thoughts.
I can't believe it. And my father, by killing him, you set him free. You set Aelin free. And me. A great deal. Ketherick thought he raised me to serve Saluna as my mother, rest her soul, had wished. When an emissary of Saluna came to our little town, we were elated. Dame Aelin, tell me, do you believe in love at first sight? That's exactly it. And I tell you, I took one look at her and I just... Lucky for me, she felt the same way. But I understand it's strange. There's an imbalance between us, certainly. But I... So then... And this is where I still need answers. Next I knew, I was being jolted awake. I smelled musty air, I saw... I didn't know that then. But I could see the change in him. He told me we'd be together. I found last light within the shadows, made a shelter there, prayed my father. By the time Jahira came, I'd pieced together just enough to know I'd been dead 100 years. That my... I couldn't tell her who I was. I had to protect them. It's all out in the open now. And with my father dead, I have nothing. I'm grateful for your help, your friendship.
There you are. I have awaited your arrival with great anticipation. Come closer. Feel my voice, Moon Maiden Saluna. Hear me, my mate, most high. Dark blessings upon the slayer of the Wicked One.
We are a powerful party indeed. My darling Isabel says we will stay allied at your side. I am pleased to hear it. Pray, ask, and I will tell.
Do I not radiate with my mother's brightness?
There can be no doubt. I am of her silvered flesh, her celestial. Why, she already has.
So mighty are her wonders, her great wisdom. Together.
Ketherick Thorn. Ketherick Thorn never did trust me. Even when he worshipped the Moon Maiden. He was threatened when she died.
Curse the day, the hour. He turned to wretched Shah, the Lady of Loss, for relief. And he and his loathsome advisor, Balthazar, lured me into the Shadowfell. I was killed, murdered, made dead over and over and over by justiciars of every make and kind. I was but lo, the brute is dead, and we...
Be gone, friend. I have a darling to adore. In due time, Mother Saluna will tell me when the time is right. Be gone, friend. I have a darling. I am free from my bonds. You must face them. I will help. Our thoughts are as one, my friend. You must face the chosen of... Pray, ask, and I will tell.
Hey, soldier. What's on your mind?
I wonder what the next move is.
What to do?
We leave the heart of the Absolute alive. You did well to defeat Ketherick. There are many more battles ahead, and they will not be so easily won. You will need Allah, Halsin's strength and loyalty, but if we are to succeed, we will need others. Even if the buildings are demolished, their Baldur's Gate may not know it yet. Seek on its streets those whose purpose are together.
Whoever or whatever is causing that light is on our side.
All right, I'm gonna leave it there.
Soldier?
Cool. If you're watching this on YouTube and you like the stream, please like and subscribe. Maybe think about coming and checking out the Twitch channel and following. If you're watching this on Twitch, please give me a follow if you like the VOD. I will be streaming again tomorrow night, clearing the area until I move on to Baldur's Gate. So yeah, until then, see you later. Bye.